I really want to buy this cutting gun here. So yeah, let's buy it. And this laser blade too, let's buy that. So let us equip the cutting gun first. And we're ready to do some missions. Infiltrate grade 086. Reach destination. Okay.
Here's the request from Balin Industries. They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the intercontinental cargo launcher installed on the upper level of grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven.
Yes, we're fine with this setup. Yeah, and let's begin.
Let me handle getting us into the grid. I'm fairly adept at analyzing systems, and manipulating them too. Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching.
We got our mid boss here, but no worries, he's kinda slow. And he doesn't do a lot of damage, so kinda easy. And done.
Mad stuff!
Hostile AC destroyed.
Looks like you're having fun, Taurus. You know, RAD loves a good welcome party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
How curious. Let's take off your meal for Raven.
Whoa, what is that? Damn, this boy can take hits.
Hostile
I guess there will be a boss fight then. Okay, relax, relax. Okay, let's keep our distance. Melee only when necessary. That was part of the plan. What hit me? Oh, so there's fireball coming out of him. Okay.
AP at 50%. AP at 30%.
Nope, this is not the run. Damn, he's so tanky. Okay, that wasn't so bad. We can do this. I think I should really change my weapons and some parts too, especially the legs. Let's make our AC lighter. I've equipped the reverse joint legs and a shotgun. Let's see if this build will work. Let us stagger him as much as possible and as early as possible. Okay, we're at the second phase now. Good thing is, it's so slow. his attack can easily be dodged. What am I doing? That was so easy to dodge. No, don't you dare. A little more. And he's done.
Muscling in. It's the Junker Coyotes. We never did get on. Always sniffing around and snapping at our heels. They're dull company, tourist. One thing, though. They're using RADMTs, hot from the black market. They might be a pack of dumb animals, but at least they know quality workmanship. Anyway, you know the score. You made this mess, now you get to clean it up. Well, technically, I'm asking you to make a whole new mess. Ah, whatever. You know what to do. Now get out there.
Your handler didn't authorize this sortie either. But we shouldn't miss this chance. I'll support you.
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure that there will be a boss at the end of this mission.
We're continuing through grid 086 toward the intercontinental cargo launcher. As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well. One more thing, Raven. Cinder. Carla's nickname? That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago... well, it could just be some dozer inside joke. This will be our third sortie together, Raven. I'm quite enjoying the routine.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one. This elevator goes straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
At this altitude, we're within firing range of the PCA satellites.
That's quite alarming. Whoa.
Nice moves, tourist.
Damn, this will be a problem. I don't know how to avoid those lasers.
Intruder detected in forbidden sector.
Oh shit. No, not again! Wait, can we go under the bridge? Oh, we can! We can go under the bridge. So how do we get to the other side?
Well, nowhere to hide now.
Wait, what? Don't tell me I have to boost across. This was a bad idea. Come on, just a little more.
Nice moves.
No! So we got to the mission area with barely any health left.
Might as well clean up while you're here, tourist. Never did care for the upstairs neighbors.
Oh no!
That's what I like to see. Let's get the cargo launcher ready.
Here, access the container.
Woo! We got the checkpoint. Okay, that's good.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Oh, fuck.
That machine.
Great. You found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
A coral response from the generator. This is no ordinary.
I need to equip my burst joint again, and also the shotgun. So the plan will be hit and run, rinse and repeat. That's all. As much as possible, let's avoid that charge laser. Okay, we're doing quite good. No, he can fly?
What the? It's taking off.
Another call is lost. Watch out.
No. This could be some good R&D data. Can't wait to get back to the workshop.
A little more.
Right and left shoulder ammunition at 10%. AP at 50%.
All right, enemy down.
Using coral for fuel.
That was quite the show, tourist. How about we get back on track? Hop in the container. I'll operate the launcher from here. By the way, tourist. You're Walter's hound, right? Dog can't choose its master. But still, tough luck. I feel sorry for you. I really do. Oh, and one more thing. You know the cargo launcher's strictly for cargo, right? No one's ever used it to launch themselves before. At least not in one piece.
Rubicon. Walter was correct in his judgment. The coral. It's here, in this desolate place.